This is an audio test. Audio test. You heard it good. Now I just want to make sure that this sounds as good as I can make it sound. Okay. Okay. So, I think we're about ready to jump right in. Just one second. Okay, here we are, ready to do this. Okay, here we are,
on the road,
time for us to set our sails, in something
okay.
New.
Here we are,
on the road,
in the world,
time for us to
set our sails.
Oh, there's no feedback loop.
I don't want the feedback loop.
Okay, I'm sure that there is not a feedback loop. Let's put this on right now. Jump up, superstar.
Okay, ready? Oh, that's through my speakers. Shoot. Okay. I guess I can play a game with no sound. Until then. Yeah, that's okay.
Here we go, off the rails. Don't you know it's time to raise our sails? It's freedom like you never knew. Any bags or a pass, say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hat is off to you. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and you're the wheel, take a chance. Every journey starts a new romance. A new world's calling out to you. Take a turn off the path. Find a new addition to the cast. You know that any captain needs a crew. Take it in stride as you move side to side. They're just different points of view. Jump with me, grab coins with me. Oh yeah.
Okay, so let's put on, jump up super, ooh, Suku G.
Here we go, off the rails, don't you know it's time to raise ourselves, it's freedom like you never knew. Don't need bags or a pass. Say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You can say my hat is off to you. Oh, we can zoom all the way to the moon from this great, wide, wacky world. Jump with me, grab coins with me, oh yeah. It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar away. The dark will start to swirl. Don't fear, don't shed a tear, cause I'll be your one up girl. So let's all jump up super high, high up in the sky. There's no power up like dancing. You know that you're my superstar. No one else can take me this far. I'm flipping the switch, get ready for this. Shit, dude.
but one that fights like a score.
God's mercy. That's the unbending blade of Hornburg! Ulbrich Eisenberg!
You know my name, and so to business. Who will die first?
To Sir Ulbrich's side, men! The Blackguards have had their way for long enough!
Madam, sound the retreat! Withdraw to the rallying point!
Sir Ulbrich, I feared we would be too late.
Nothing I couldn't have. Can you hold this position?
You make for His Majesty's camp, sir?
Just so. Our foe attacked from both flanks. We have no orders from the crown. This...
His Majesty... There is no stopping with Sir Erhard at his side.
Perhaps not. But we must be certain. I would know how the battle unfolds.
As you wish, sir. We will help.
Be safe.
And yours, Sir Ulbrich.
Heavens have mercy. His Majesty's own guard, slain to the last man. Who could have done such a thing? Erhard. Where is Erhard?
Okay, so I'm going to try and do my best to...
So, it was you.
Have you not I?
What madness? What treachery is this?
No madness here. I call it treachery, if you will.
I thought you a friend. A brother!
Brothers indeed. How many times did we cross swords like this in the practice yards? And how many times have I told you? I see your every move, your every strike before it falls.
As I see yours.
Ah, but you've not seen everything. I saved one trick. For the day I knew would come.
That's not very good if you know a time. Oh, Hello, person. Who is...
Always the same dream.
I can tell you're watching because, well, you like... I'm awake!
Ah, Philip. What is it?
Grivens! How'd you know it was me, sir?
I don't know. It might be a little bit crazy.
A knight must always be on his guard, even when he rests. But then, I am no knight. Not an...
If you say so, sir. But there's lots of men what carry swords that can't do the half of what you do. Oh, I almost forgot, sir. The headman's looking for you.
Tell him I'm on my way.
Yes, sir. I'll go on ahead and let him know, sir. He'll be in the square. You know the one.
How many years has it been since Hornburg fell? My liege lost. My land in ruin. After a time, I came to this village. Here, I earn my keep as a hired sword, hiding behind another man's name. Defending the villagers from bandit raids, teaching young men how to handle a blade. Not a glamorous life, but it puts food on my plate. A man like me knows only the battlefield, worth only as much as the blade at my side and the arm that swings it. When that blade fails to save my sworn liege, what does that make me? For years, I've asked myself that question. No answer still. At least, not one I like. One thing I do know is that I owe this village a debt. A debt I intend to repay. But that's enough brooding for one morning. The headman's waiting.
Berg, sir!
Ho there!
I see.
Yes.
Indeed.
Just so.
Ho!
I see. I see.
Oh, my, yes.
Forgive me.
As you wish. As you wish.
There you are.
On your guard. Fight with honor.
Have at you! Iron Blade is up!
Indeed. On your guard. Let us fight with honor.
Have at you. Have at you.
Each battle, I grow stronger. Indeed. On your guard. Let us fight with honor.
Have at you.
Have at you. Have at you. Indeed. On your guard. Let us fight with honor.
back. I grow strong.
Indeed.
Well met.
On your guard. It's a good day for battle. This. On your guard. Let us fight with honor.
I see.
Indeed.
On your guard. Let us fight with honor. Out of my way! I grow strong.
Hmm.
Indeed.
Just so. What's this?
Yes.
I thank you.
I see. No. I see.
That's right.
Damn it!
Look!
I swear on my blade.
Oh.
Hell?
Indeed. Have at you.
That's what I need to turn down. The video capture device. I turned down the desktop stuff. Okay. Getting used to OBS, people. Don't mind me.
Indeed. What?
No.
We're playing right into their hands. It's not a good idea. No, don't do it. It's a horrible idea. Go, let's go. I'll go after him. I'll do it! I'll sacrifice my life if I have to. Chief. Where's on his blade? That's a sworn blade. Yeah, I need to save again. Quite a lengthy process, but I'll stay the night. Get those. And then I will record my progress here. Okay, let's continue
our fight.
Berg, sir.
It's surely most dangerous, sir. Best prepare well before setting out.
Oh, best before. I guess blah 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 blah.
Blah 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 blah. I can talk very well. Yes, it's a great articulation.
A high mountain pass. We got this chest we can open, and we get a grape, and we go down here, and we see another chest, so we run to get the chest, and we get another grape, and then we're in a fight! Oh, I haven't seen these things on my personal playthrough of this. Interesting. I'm guessing because they have double. Oh. So are they weak to javelins? Possibly. Okay. This is just gonna be an alternating fight where I just go, okay, attack you, attack you, attack you, attack you. Okay, it's just a fight of alternation. And I'm focusing all of my damage on one, so I don't have to go back and forth as much later. Because it's a bit annoying to go back and forth. Ooh, that thing's getting close. Let's destroy this thing. It's dead now. When the thing is dead, you know you did a good job. You see, it just becomes a lot more food to do this. Instead of having to go back and forth. That's my main reason for doing it. I know there's a passage. Okay, it's over here. It's a sneaky dark passage with a inspiring plum. I feel like there's quite a few chests over here. Yeah, this is a fight that I most commonly see. And it's too easy, to be honest. Actually, I haven't tried. I've never tried fling from a battle. Simple enough, it appears. Just like Pokemon, he says, because he has no experience with actual JRPG. He relates everyone that he plays to just Pokemon.
Wow, that's easy. This bridge is beautiful. Oh, yeah, not right now. Okay, yeah, actually. Yeah, you can save my progress. Ooh. That guy's ugly. I don't like him, I run away. Those are bandits there. Meaning I have to steal their treasure. The Fire Soul Stone. Wow, the delay on the stream is huge. They're gonna fight me again. Really? Haven't you learned your lesson?
Let us fight with honor. How about you?
Foolish. Foolish, I say. Wow, these people have a ton of... There we go. Oh, he's gotta check for those secrets. The important one. Another. Dark dripping cave. Ooh. A sea chest. Ooh, a snake. It's a snake. Snake. Oh, it's a big snake. You gotta just smash the snake. And then you realize you're sad. Because the snake doesn't die that easy. And then you realize you're hedging all your bets on the effect of the work. Then you realize... Oh wait, I should be really... Right now, getting in this guy's thing. And then this guy will get his back. He hits consistently. That's why I gotta just... blow his head through. Yeah, that's kind of insane. I'm gonna try this. See what that does. Oh, it just kills him. That's nice. I'm gonna eat one of these now. I feel it's about time.
Yeah,
There we go. Yay, leveling up. More grapes. Hey. This is a chest up here. Tool of protection. Let's see. Items. Equipment. I'm gonna put that jewel of protection on. That clipping there is bugging me.
Let us fight with honor.
Hmm. Easy. I just want to blame Mario. I want to blame Mario. So bad.
Well, Matt.
Yes, please record my progress. Here we go. Cutscene.
Oi.
That's right.
Yeah, it's the boss fight coming up.
Hey.
Stop. Alright.
Here I come to save the day. This is me.
Sorry I'm late.
Sir Ulbrich.
Hi, look. It's the mighty Sir Berg in the flesh.
Yes, it's me.
He's mad. And how's he getting here anyway? Where are the lookouts?
They're dead. Or at least I think.
Bleeding in the dirt, last I saw.
He parried the boss's blow.
And that means.
I've never seen no one do that before.
Yeah, I don't know how you actually parry in battle.
You're clearly no common henchite, aren't you?
Just as you are no common brigand.
It used to belong to Earhart.
Like it, do you? It just so happens to be a present from an old friend.
An old friend named Earhart.
You know them.
So it is. As if I. How.
I can. Look. If you.
Let's do this. Let's do this. I want to get in the fight.
I will not fail.
Oh my god. I forgot how hard this is. Okay. So I'm pretty sure you have to do 2 level slashes in a row to break the back guys. And break the black guys again. Now I'm gonna try and chop them off one at a time. Okay. Abilities. Flurry. Level. Let's try level 3. There. That's enough. Oh! God dang! Item, healing grape, now!
How about this?
There we go. Broke his shield. Okay. I'm not sure how much damage his bullet does, but I know it's coming. Oh wait. Oh, he just powered up. Okay. I gotta take my healing grape because I'm gonna die if I don't. Yep.
How about this?
Okay, 50 damage. Let's see how he reacts to a spear. 4 spear stabs. Okay. I have the chance to miss one. Yay. Perfect. He's dizzy. Now I get to use my ability at max level. Above 78. Holy moly, he takes a lot of hits. Okay. Let's just stabby stabby. It did 200 damage before, didn't it? I'm gonna eat because I'm pretty sure it did more than 200 damage. Okay, didn't do more than 200 damage, but still. And I know I'm running out of grapes. Perfect. Let's see. Perfect. Can he take another max level flurry? 1200 damage? Closer to 1300. Dang! Dang! This guy's got a ton of health.
How about this?
There we go. Ooh. Okay, I'm good. Just stab. 202. Okay, so could have done more than 200 damage.
How about this?
Okay. Oh shoot, I just messed up. I could do a quick stab stabbo there. I want to save that. I'm gonna stab him there. But I'm going to save that for afterwards. Because he's gonna take like 5 of these, isn't he? Oh, yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Okay. That was a lot tougher than I thought it was gonna be. Damned if I know. Where our groups disbanded, we went our separate ways. After that, I drifted from one town to the next. Tried one trade, then another, but swinging blades the only thing that ever comes natural to me. So here I am. Times are lean and a man's got to make a living. Anyone could use a sword, arm like yours, to protect the people instead of stealing from them. I could, but honest work takes more wits than the gods saw fit to bless me with. Never meant to do anyone no harm, but Life doesn't always give us a choice in the matter, does it? Boy, sir, no, you must answer for your crimes. Yes, he must answer for his crimes. Crimes, I say. Crimes. These are crimes against the common good.
Aye.
Against the common good. Not good. Well, I beat them. That's what matters.
No.
I've just been skipping through this, not even... Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. So the Gustav man will tell me where Erhard is. That's all I got from this. How many hours is this demo? I wonder. But... Oh my god, 25 minutes. 25 minutes till Odyssey.
Look! That's right.
Round them up and lock them in the village, gal. I you're no henge knight, you're Sir Ulbrich Eisenberg, the Unbending Blade.
What?
The Unbending Blade? They said he was slain when Hornburg fell. I heard he lived, but scarce believed it until today. Is it true, sir? Are you a real knight?
Long ago, lad. Long ago. Let's be on our way. We've kept your mother waiting long enough.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it. After that, this village has been good to me, but it's time to move on. I shall find Erhard so that I might find the reason I wield this blade. To find the man named Gustav and God's willing Erhard himself. Victor's Hollow, the man said, that's where I must go. So, gotta go to Victor's Hollow then. Just challenge everyone, get that XP because they're so easy. Oh my god, there's people here. Hello, hello, four people. Hello. Welcome to the stream. That's not what I want to do. I want to put a tap there. And I'm getting ready to play Mario Odyssey as soon as... Well, as soon as it goes live, which is going to be in a grand total of 24 minutes. So in 24 minutes, I will load up Mario Odyssey immediately. I've already got it preloaded. Let's just stop her. Yeah, so I got Mario Odyssey preloaded as soon as it goes live on these the North American region area. There we go, she's dead. Okay, 26 out of 29. Olive of Life.
I wonder what that means.
Okay. Okay. Let's challenge everyone again. It's the cheapest XP in the world.
On your guard. It's a good day.
Break his back. Break his spirit. Break his bones. And break his soul. That's how you gotta do it. Fine, thanks, sir, person, Maduder. Who is it? Okay, she's the person there. I can challenge this person. Villager, a fight, sir, with you. Oh yeah, this is the villager that I fought already. Yay! Let us fight with honor. Oh, well. Oh wait, she's not weak to that. She likes the stabby stab. Which means the stabby stab's for her. You know what that also means? She might not take too kindly to that. She probably doesn't like dying. That's just a small inkling I have.
Indeed.
You know, not a squid kid kind of inkling, just a different kind of inkling. You got a deep feeling inside you, that kind of. Okay. I actually want to know. He does the shield. Still does 900 damage, and he dies. Okay, so I don't need to spend the extra step. A fine fight. Another knockout. Let's try this guy. I know he's like 3 stars or something. 4 stars, okay.
On your go- it's a good day.
So, pretty sure this guy's Sab. Sab guy. He's Sab. He's a stabber element. Oh no. Oh wait, I forgot that I have health.
Have I failed?
I'm glad that was a challenge. I was totally not paying attention. Oh my god. And I realized right when it happened, I was like, oh, I'm screwed. Well, I'll fight you. Because you seem like easy pickings, you know? Easy pickings. Best thing. If you are watching right now, and you have the ability to chat, I would like you to just say hello in the chat right now. Just say hello. 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 Yes, hello. A nice hello is very warm and welcome. A 2 star. Nice, I like the 2 stars.
Let us fight with honor.
Okay, so just gotta stab. Yeah.
Do stab. One more do stab. Or not a do stab, a single stab. And then we pull out the big guns. And she's dead.
Indeed.
I feel like I should be one of the brigands because of the amount of people that I'm killing in the town here. Kind of hilarious. Okay, now to pay attention to my health. Because he is kind of difficult.
Let us fight with honor.
Oh no! Oh no! I didn't mean to do that.
How about this? Have at you.
I feel like this fight is easier than it was when I played this game for the first time. Oh, wait, no, he takes multiple of those. Never mind. You assume just knocking out at that point. Okay. Stab there. Stab the captain. And then take my massive flurry of kills. And he takes a third. Okay, I got this. Ooh, fantastic. He's not going to do those two in a row. No. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I gotta do something kind of fancy here. Whoa. I heard something, someone subscribed, I think. I heard the subscriber sound. That... yeah, I think someone subscribed. Who was it? How do I know who subscribed? Yeah, someone just subscribed. Thank you to whoever just subscribed. Thank you. That's the first time that I heard that happen. So, thank you. I now know that works officially. Okay, great. Back to the game. Sorry, that just completely shocked me off guard. And, was very surprising, actually. So pleasant. Let's see if this is enough to do it, or else I'm screwed. Yes! Yes! How many minutes till Mario Odyssey?
Indeed.
14, okay. Hello everyone, thank you for joining the stream. Okay. So, I'm gonna rest there.
Okay. Let's see. First off, let's see items. How many? First off, what does an olive of life do? Okay, I'm not sure, but I want to see if I can buy more of those healing grapes from this lady. Oh. Right, isn't there someone sometimes in here? Yes, I can beat up this person. Yay! I will fight this person.
On your guard. Let us fight with honor.
Okay. He has three. I'm gonna say start with it's a standard attack. Actually, this might be a bad idea, but I'm gonna try it. 242. Oh. Right here, abilities, flurry, this flurry, and a dead.
Indeed.
A fine fight. Thank you. Though general store buy. I can only buy one. Okay, I'll buy the one. Oh, I can buy a bunch. Okay. Buy like four. I'm not sure what I can use, and I'm not going to get into that now. I just know that I gotta be prepared for this lady.
Why, hi.
So, 10 minutes. 5-star opponent.
On your goal.
See if I can beat her. Earn 10 damage. Okay, she's not weak to anything I bring. So I'm gonna defend. Heal.
How about this?
Then. Wow, 500 damage. Kind of pitiful. Holy moly. Guac, cheese, and macaroni. I'm dead, yeah.
Have I
failed? I am dead. This lady's tough. But we have, whoa, dropped my phone. Whoops. 8 minutes left. I am going to save. That woman's tough. Okay. So I'm gonna save here.
Well, Matt.
Yeah. And I think that's enough of Octopath Rival. Oh, is this a farewell? Aw.
Show me nothing but. Oh, were the choice mine to make, you would stay with us forever.
Aw, that's nice.
Life to live. We won't ever forget all you've done.
Well, that's nice. Captain of the Watch.
The next time any dirty brigands come after us, we'll give them a good kick in your name.
In my name.
We're no knights, sir, but you've taught us well.
I'm glad.
We can protect our home, at least.
I'm ready to continue off.
I'm sorry, sir. Philip, he wouldn't come. Didn't want you to see him crying.
Aw, little Philip.
I understand. Tell the boy I'm counting on him to grow strong.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
When you've done whatever it is you must do,
come back and visit us.
No matter how far your journey takes you, you always have a
home. I'm glad.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And with that, I had best.
Got this, Philip. You're gonna keep training every day, right, Philip?
I'll be even stronger. Then maybe I could.
I'll get stronger too. And we'll see each other again.
You'll have my word.
You better not forget.
A knight always keeps his word. A knight.
And thus, Ulbrich the Knight set out on a new journey. He would find his former comrade Erhart and ask him why he did what he did. And mayhap, he would discover that which he had lost. The reason why he wields his blade.
And that's the demo. Okay. I want to see if I recognize any of the voice actors. Okay. That's a solid demo right there. So, I'm going to close that. And you know what? Let's put on some Jump Up Superstar right now for the last couple minutes. Oh, I gotta switch my headphones over so I can hear it too. This is Jump Up this is the version done by the Living Tombstone. Sail your sails. You never knew. Here. Let's see. This is gonna look weird. got really close there. Let's check. Nope. Okay. Cancel. I was gonna try and pull up a timer, but that's not gonna work. Aw, shoot. That sucks. Here we go. What? Nintendo eShop. Eastern, okay, Eastern time, right? Check. Time is, what time is it? It said, check time, be good. What? What? You're kidding me. Dang it. I'm a full minute late, it feels. Please dang it. The game launches at midnight EDT. Okay. What time is it EDT right now? Level 1. Let's see. Check. Dang it, what's going on? Alright, let's just try loading up the eShop. Does it not know what time it is, or something? Super Mario Odyssey, the globetrotting adventure, releases right now. Supposed to be releasing right now. Because the servers are clogged or something? And I'm West Coast? Some settings. Region the Americas, right? Okay, let's see if New York, Toronto. See if that fixes it. You're kidding. I don't want to switch my date and time there. I'm going to switch it back. Should. What's going on? I'm glad that everyone came back, or for the most part, everyone. I'm gonna restart Jump Up Superstar, just to keep things going a little bit. What the heck is going on? My dear.
Here we go.
I We're in. Mario Odyssey, baby. Mario Odyssey, baby. Mario. Play with detached Joy-Con controllers. Okay, I do not have the straps. Oh my god, I am hyped. Okay, Mario is starting right now. Starting Mario right now. Let's do this. The sky's above each castle.
Now your companion. Woohoo! Thank you. upon the kill attack! And break down! Oh, Kroner right there! I threw the terminal!
Yahoo!
did an amazing.
Thank you.
In the Odyssey.
Yeah! Ah! Jack, Christina! Oh, you're in a fight! Mother of Tizzy!
Thank you.
Feina. Yeah, kuda tiza.
So, how do you like his captain hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where are we? That monster's name is Bowser? Well, then we chase it down in no time in the Odyssey. Seeing how we got some time to go, review some useful skills. How to ground pound. Okay, I was using the ground pound. Okay, the action guide. Okay, I think I figured out most of them on my own. There are some ruins and an artifact called the Binding Band that links people forever, like a wedding ring. And Bowser seems like the sort of creep that would steal a priceless antiquity for a sham wedding. Shouldn't that sound like that kind of person? And the little mariachi guys. Why is it so cold? Well, deserts are not supposed to necessarily be hot. Most of the time they're hot, but they can be cold occasionally, like in turn. Really large.
Thank you.
not climb on those wires. Ooh. Here, there's purple things in there. Welcome to the crazy cap shop. Thank you. Yeah, I wanna buy... Ooh. I'll buy a car. I like that. The shorts are 1,000.
Hey!
this game? Okay. Oh. Cap jump. Oh, okay. Because the vibrate is not like I could see anything. Other than the little... the little mound. Thank you.
hell you want, Dad?
I've got customers waiting, but from the look of this mess, I'm not going to go anywhere. Speed up button.
Hmm?
Bye-bye.